Well, as you can see, we are in beautiful New York City. This is New York Press Week. We are having fun tomorrow. The album drops, and we're so excited. Tonight, I'm on The Voice. Tomorrow night, I'm on The Voice. Today, we are going to a luncheon for Outnumber Hunger. We're helping people make sure they're aware that so many people in our country are going hungry. And we're going to try to fix that with General Mills and Big Machine Label Group. So it's going to be a fun time in New York, and the weather is beautiful. Nothing like an elevator in New York. Everybody wave. Okay, so we're off to Sirius XM to talk more about the new album, which drops tomorrow, Outnumber Hunger, the ACMs, and Brooks and Dunn and myself being in Vegas starting June the 17th. See ya.
And we're going to do photos and start a bunch of interviews.
We got the double Reba.
Her name is Reba McEntire. We have waited. Not 1 year, not 2 years, not 3 years, not 5 years for a new album.
Thanks.
And it's here.
I'm so glad you were liking it.
Loving it.
Thanks. It's 5:35 in the morning. Yeah, 46 degrees outside, and we're headed to the Today Show. Going to be a full-blown day, and we'll be through around 2 o'clock. Of course, we started at 3:15. So, happy drop day. This is when the CD is out, and we're all excited. Let's go sell some CDs. Here we are at the Today Show. We're doing a sound check first, and then we're going to go see Al. Can't we?
Coming up, Reba McEntire. What a welcome.
The party, yes she is. He might have left her broken hearted, but she ain't going out like that.
Hey, we're at Fandango, and I just got an I Love Movies card with my name on it. Trying to wake up. It's the day that the CD drops, and I am fixing to buy it on my phone. So there it is, Love Somebody, my 27th album. I just bought it. Andy Cohen today. We're going to have fun. You guys watch. This is going to be really wild. Oh my gosh, that was so much fun. It was really too much fun, to tell you the truth. All right, we're headed to the airport. It's been a great press week in New York City. Thanks to everybody who worked so hard on my team and all the affiliates, and also everybody from Big Machine Label Group, Nash Icon. Love y'all.
What do you think?
I might be fancy, but if you cross me, that's the night the lights went out in Georgia.